strange things when you are not even aware. It might appear like coincidence, but it's not a coincidence. It may look like good luck, but it is not good luck. God is working behind the scenes, and he is pulling the strings together so that he may arrange things for you. I prophesy to you in the name of Jesus, before the end of this year, God will arrange something that will change the whole of your life. I declare divine arrangement that will remove this thing over here and move this thing over here and bring this person to you. He will be doing that behind the scenes so that he may favor your cause. When it is your time, God will work from behind the curtain. You are only seeing what is happening. You might think it is a coincidence. You may think it is good luck, but I came to remind you, it is not good luck. It is not coincidence. God is working behind the scenes, because it is your time. When it is your time, God will work behind the scenes so that things may begin to change for you. He will send people to you. They even don't know why they are looking for you. They even don't know your both names. But God is arranging things behind the scenes. When it is your time, it may look like coincidence. It may look like good luck. It may look accidental. But it is not accident. God will arrange things behind the scenes and connect you with somebody that has the ability to change your life, that has the ability to be a blessing to you, that has the ability to turn your life around. It is not accidental. It is divine arrangement. I declare over your life today, God is pulling the strings for the people that are supposed to come so that they may come. God is pulling the strings so that you may meet the people that will change your life. I declare in the name of Jesus, there are people who don't even like you. They will begin to sing your song because the master is pulling the strings. I'm pulling the strings. I'm pulling the... It is your time. The devil must hear this. It is your time. The sorcerers must hear this. It is your time. The diviners must hear this, it is your time. Those who don't like you must hear this, it is your time. When your time comes, God will pull the strings here and there. Your time is now. Your time is not next year. Your time is not tomorrow. Your time for things to change is now. It is your time. It is your time. And when your time comes, the strings are pulling. The strings are pulling. The strings are pulling. He is pulling the strings when he is behind. It is not coincidental. It is not accident. It is not good luck. It is the puppet master that is pulling the strings, because